Everybody, it's Rebecca-Louise, and welcome to your very quick 5-minute chest, back, and arms workout summer stretch. Oh yes, we are gonna have so much fun in this workout. It's just 5 minutes, so make sure that you go all out. And please, in the comments, let me know how you like the style of this new workout. I'm trying something different, so let me know in the comments. All right, so what we're gonna do today is we've got 5 exercises, just 45 seconds each, and we are going to absolutely crush it. So first exercise that we're gonna do is we're gonna come onto our hands and knees. We're gonna take it into 2 little rows, and then we're gonna take it down into a slight little push-up. So here we go. All right, so what is a little bit different about this? I am going to not talk as much as I normally do, so we're gonna give this a go, and let me know in the comments if you prefer it. So pull that core in nice and tight, take those 2 nice little rows, and here we go. All right, we're gonna take it into a chest press, narrow to wide. So it looks a little bit like this. You're gonna come all the way down, flat on your back. We're gonna press up right here, and then we're gonna take it wide out to the side. Let's go, 45 seconds is on the clock. So love me like you used to. Now I'm with you, I see what I've been missing. So come a little, come a little, come a little bit closer. You gotta finish it. Remember, wide press to narrow press. One more. And release. All right, gently roll all the way up. We're gonna take it into some fun high plank taps. Remember, I've got modifications for everybody as well, so you have no excuses not to do this workout. We're gonna come into that high plank, and then we're gonna take it at just a tap on the shoulder across. What I want you to do is keep those hips nice and still, throw those hips sinking down towards the mat, and then spread those fingers nice and wide. Let's go, you have got 35 seconds.
Ziggy Iggs, I got one more problem with you, girl, hey.
Seconds to go. You got this. All right, you can count down with me for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. All right, shake it out. We're gonna take it into a narrow push-up. So bring those hands directly underneath your shoulders. I'm gonna keep my knees on the ground right here. We're gonna pull that core in nice and tight, and we are gonna bend those elbows and then straighten. So nicely, slowly down, pull that core in, and then press down into those fingertips. Let's go. I know you're never gonna wake up. Keep breathing. I have to remind myself sometimes. If you want to try it, you can come up onto your toes. Give it a go. I get a little bit breathless. I said I want it, but you. 15 seconds. No weight on my shoulder. I should be wiser. I realize that I've got one less problem without you. I got one less problem. Give me one more. And gently release. All right. Give those wrists a little bit of a twist, left and right. We're gonna take it into the very last exercise. You're gonna come up onto your knees. We're gonna take it into a single arm press over the top. So belly button's pulled in, and up and down we go. And we need to keep those elbows lifted at 90 degrees, and let's push. I tell you what, this 5 minutes is a burner. And my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggie to be his present. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I. Keep those elbows lifted. Now it's
probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. No head stepping either, you wanted it, you just.
Just smile back at me, it's gonna be okay. We got this. 20 seconds is left.
You got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
Keep those elbows up. You got this for the final 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, and release. Oh my goodness. All right, drop those arms down. That's just a 5-minute burner. If you are ready to take it up a notch, make sure that you download my app. It is brand new, and I can't wait for you to check it out because it has got some amazing features that are gonna make sure that you stay on track to get great results. Go download it. All the details are in the description below, and I will see you on our next 5-minute burn. Bye.